Well, guys, welcome to episode 21 of the Max Keep from Scratch, literally just after the next episode. Three kills in, my brother gets a Dragon 2H. Yay! Look at that! Three kills after I got my stupid status hammer, he gets that! The thing I would have preferred! Fuck, what a way to start an episode! Fuckity, fuckity. Look at that, he's just taunting me, he left it on the ground. I can't pick it up. What a bastard. Okay guys, and welcome to the pre-recorded part of the video where I do voiceover commentary. There in that clip I got level 70 cooking from a pita bread challenge, and I hope you're enjoying the video so far as of now. Well, as of before either, whatever is fine. I'm not too good at this pre-recorded stuff, giving it a go again. It's level 52 hunter, and I think I get level 53 hunter now, which is pretty awesome from a challenge. I do enjoy doing the challenges, which is cool. A lot gets done in this episode. Like, towards the later part of the episode, you're going to see a lot of nerdgasms. Like, I freak out crazy, like. And here we go now. There was a Christmas pudding pendant then from the Christmas presents that they had. And there we go, level 73 agility. Awesome achievement. That is my highest level on Mcfs at the moment. Pretty chuffed about that. As you can see, I said it in the friends chat. There we go, when I was doing the chaos setting, my brother got a third Dragon 2H. No, that's the second one, that is, I think. I can't remember. And then my brother got corrupt Morrigan's Throne Axes. 22 of them. So much for super rare, whatever they are. But yeah, I think he got... I think that was his second D2H, yeah. Because he got one in the first clip of this video. And, oh yeah, this clip was when I disconnected... and he killed the Chaos Ellie, he got a D2H as a drop, so no LSP for me, and he gets a D2H, that's 3 for him, none for me at this point. And then there you go, see, I even said it, I DC'd and he got a D2H, and that was his third bloody one. He drops it on the ground to taunt me, what a twat. And there's a strength level. When I tried to do a Barrows run, I didn't do too well at it because, you know, I suck at PVM. Thus the YouTube name. And there's a woodcutting challenge, 66 woodcutting, and a mystery bag, a whole dragonstone. Yeah, check it guys, a whole one. And there we go, my brother got a corrupt dragon square shield, so he's getting pretty much all the luck at the moment. And no, it doesn't change my way for a very long time. And there we go again, see, I disconnected, you will be able to put loot on in 2 minutes. And look, he killed it, and got another D2H. If I had recorded this adventure log, it did actually have 4 D2Hs on it. This is legit 4 D2Hs for him, none for me. So like, if anyone didn't like in the last episode that I PVM'd with someone who's a different combat level, even though he's still part of the community, I don't care, like if you don't like it or whatever, it's what I'm going to do, is my challenge that I'm doing on my way. Yeah, he got 4 D2Hs, so if you say it's like unfair that I'm doing it with him, well then it's unfair that I'm DCing all the time, so whatever to that. And there we go, there's a mod Jack Mob in the clan chat. He did come in, I think someone else recorded it out. He was just checking out the challenge and all that, and I was freaking out. And Farton MCFS said he loves my videos, so thank you man, it means a lot. Really does boost the confidence level, you know? Like, when I first started doing this, I was quiet as hell. That also had to do with me not being able to edit the volume, but... there you go, level 62 Fletching as well. I was going for level 69 so I could kill Chaos Ellie better. Oh, and yeah, guys, if you do dislike the video, or like it, or whatever you do to it, I'm not too bothered by ratings, but if you do dislike it, please could you leave a comment saying why, so that I know what to change for the next episode, so then you won't have to, like, hate on it, so you won't have to feel like you're wasting your time. And there's level 63 Fletching. But yeah, if you do, like, just leave some positive, constructive criticism. I think that's how you say it. 69 woodcut in there, and a bird's nest drop. But yeah, just leave constructive criticism and I'll know what to change so the video, so you enjoy it more. Which is always a bonus, because on the last video I think I got like 2 dislikes instantly, which wasn't really fun. I don't mind getting them, it's just I'd like to know why so I can change it for you, but nobody left a comment saying why they didn't like it. But yeah, there we go, 68 Fletching and 69 Fletching, so there we go. Pretty awesome, I can make a rune crossbow now because I did get 1 rune limb drop from Steel Dragons. Before, when I was camping them for a skirt, and there we go, made the sinew. I made three of them in case I had any, in case, because I did go back to Steel Dragons to try and get another, another, what's it called, limbs, but I had no luck, sadly. And there we go, my Ruinite crossbow. Pretty awesome, but they're only level 50. Like, those emerald bolts I made a while back now, emeraldy, I still can't use them until I get an armored crossbow or chaotic or something like that, or dragon, which is pretty much out of the question, but yeah, that sucks. So yeah, I won't be able to use my emerald bolts for a very, very long time. And I've got loads of them now, absolutely loads. And then we go to the magic level when I try to get a rune limbs from thingy, level 69 magic. And there's level 68 constitution. And here's my agility reward. I got the double experience thingy on the pit, I believe. The pit, yeah, the pit. And when it finishes there, doo doo doo. Level 74 agility, which is awesome again. Another level for the highest level. And yeah, there we go, 74. What else should I talk about? Oh yeah, work is picking up again now. I'm back on 5 days a week, so sorry if there's less videos again. Oh, and this is when I got rock shell gloves and boots because I was sick of wearing leather. And there we go. Now for boots, yeah, I say this, and then the next kill, I get boots. So literally the next kill. See, I said in the clan chat, rock shell glove drop. Now to look out for boots, and then the next kill after I got them. So that was pretty awesome. So if any of you needs boots or anything like that, and some gold charms, these are ideal for it. Very easy to kill. And I bought an offhand dragon longsword because you can't obtain that from a drop or anything as of yet. So I thought make the most of it, like Brobson did when he got the scimitar from the shop, and all the others who bought it from whatever. But yeah, that's awesome. Make the most of that. And yeah, it's a lot better than. Actually, no, it's pretty shocking to be fair. Like I'd rather the D2H, but it looks cool. That's good enough for me. It looks pretty cool. So if I ever do go offhand, that'll be the way to go. And then we got level 58 Slayer, doing Bloodveld. Can now kill Cave Horrors, which I'm going to unlock in the next episode. And here comes the quest now, Stolen Hearts quest. I had to do all these for thingy-majiggy, that slaying quest. Diamond in the Rough now, the second part of it. Of the, whatever it is, I don't know. I'm not too good at remembering quests. There's Ichlarin's little helper, that took quite a while, but it wasn't too bad. And there's my cat speak amulet, and here comes the summoning XP I do level, because I got that lamp off the squeal spins that you get from the rewards. And there's level 67 War Tortoise pouch, which I cannot get yet, I don't think, because I haven't done the thing to get the tortoises. And there we go, level smoking kills. I can now get Slayer points, but I'm not going to do Slayer until I get the Black Mask, which is probably my next goal, unless I do some more PVM with my brother, which I have been doing, as you'll see in the live clips coming up any second now. And yeah, I got Grotwyrm Task, and this is me buying the Wicked Robe Bottoms. Sorry if this seems rushed, me talking. Yeah, I don't know what to say. And there's level 57 mining. I mined a lot of Mithril ore, took many, many hours, and then I just went to iron ore because I got bored of filling the urns with myth. And I'm gonna stop the recording for the pre-recording soon. Here's the reward. Looks like everything. 59 mining, and guys, I'm going to see you in the next clip. Sayonara. Goodbye. Enjoy. Hello guys, and welcome back to the live commentary. Here we go now, I'm about to get a hunter level because I've got a hunter challenge. And there we go, level 54 hunter, just collecting the Kevit spikes as well, just in case I need them in the future. And there we go, level 54, Gloves of Silence as well. And yeah, welcome back to the live comment guys, thank you very much for watching. And finally that challenge is done, that took a very, very long time, so I'm going to turn it in. I don't know if I'm going to level or not, but here we go. Did I level? I did level, I think. Yes I did, and 2k off another level, so that's awesome. 23k for all that. I'm just gonna show you the one spin. Oh wow, 1600 milestone, didn't even notice. There we go, congratulations to me, 1600, 12.6 million experience, and there's my level. Levels, awesome stuff. And here's the spin now. Spin, 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 double spin ticket again, and spin again. I'll be quick. Oh wow, okay, I'll try to be really quick. Spin, 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 coins, shit. Spin again, maple log shit. What was that? I saw something cool. I don't know if I got something cool or not. I have to check. I think it was maple logs, but I saw the red. Oh, it was maple logs, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, see you in the next clip. And here we go guys, just finishing off the crafting challenge that I had. I had to make 70 70 crafting urns, no, woodcutting urns, super strong ones, and here we go, turning my challenge now. 20k experience, so it got me to level 67, and I think I'll probably get something crappy from the bag again. Oh, 16 raw rocktail, so pretty crappy. And here's the spin, small lamp, also pretty crappy, but there we go, thanks for watching it. And here we go, guys. Nope, never mind, 5 experience off. Well, I'll get that now. Okay, round 2, guys, here we go. There's that level 70 magic now, not as embarrassing as just then, but now another level 70. Got quite a lot this level, this episode, and a new combat level as well, 137, almost the old max. And here's my stats now. I'm about to go to Chaos Alley with my brother. I've told him to use shit gear now, so like the same gear as me, which is pretty bad, but he's still wearing Royal, so I'm gonna have to get him to change it. Hang on. And here we go, guys, level 65 range. Only thing I managed to get my brother to downgrade on was the familiar, and he's changed his boots to dragon, so yeah. Been here for about 2 or 3 hours in about 2 trips or so. Not had any luck yet. He's still on 4 and I'm only on none, so more like 9,000 hours, but there we go. Very depressing. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, we got it! Fuck yes. If you had actually heard my reaction, I just shouted and my dad just shouted at me through the wall. Oh my god, get out of here. Oh my gosh. I was just yelling at the computer, DPH, and then I got it, and then my dad yelled at me, oh my god, I'm so happy. Get the hell out of there. Oh my god, that took fucking ages. Thank the Lord. Thank you for watching, guys. That was, oh my god. My brother's in the back, giggling. Oh, thank you very much. Thank god that's over. Okay, guys, here we go. From all the Chaos Eddy drops I got, many loop halves and teeth halves and all that jazz. Rune, I don't know if they're all from Chaos Eddy, they might be from some other stuff. Rune arrows, rune swords, the lovely D2H, 52k Chaos runes, and 9,600 mithril darts. And I'm very happy. I also got loads of coin drops, as you can see there. Lawrence got... my brother got 62k Chaos Runes. He got a lot more than me. He ended up with 4 D2Hs. He had Dragon Scimitar Corrupt, and he had what else did he have? Some Corrupt Morrigan something. Morrigan's Axes. And I also got the Corrupt Status Hammer as well, so I changed that into coins, got 2 mil from that. So about 6 mil overall from Chaos Alley. And if you're wondering if I don't know if I explained this or not in the commentary bit, but the reason he got 4 D2Hs in the time I only got 1 was because I disconnected twice, and on the kill that I disconnected on, he got a D2H twice. So I was very mad at that, but I'll quickly equip it now so I can show you guys the stats of it and the reason why I wanted it. Not only because it looks absolutely amazing, but it's got 1,435 damage output, 600 accuracy, but yeah, mainly because it looks amazing. Yeah, thank you very much for watching that, guys, and see you in the next clip if there's another clip. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go! I'm so icy. Bite me. Where are you? Wow. I like something like keys. Try me. Icy. Feisty. Running out of time and trying to... on this baseline. Boom, oh girl, let me touch that body. And I like it when you drop it low. Hike up that skirt, get naughty. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go. Oh girl, let me touch that body. You know I like it when you lose control. Hike up that skirt, get naughty. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go. Where the VIP be, talks about his weenie. Call me Charles PC, no mo girl, let me touch that body. You know I like it when you lose, get it gone. Hike up that skirt, get naughty. Hut 1, hut 2, hut 3, go. Oh, please don't get a drop this kill. That would be embarrassing. Fuck my life. Well, there you go, YouTube. You got to hear me sing. And I called a drop. Bugger me. Gotcha. And loot number two. Wow! Oh my god, I got a hilt and a hit points level. Oh my god. Hilt and hit points level. Where's the hilt? Where is it? Holy shit, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? On the floor, I can't find it. Sourdome and hilt. Oh my god. Oh my god, on Mcfs. First God Wars trip, my brothers had two shards. Turn this music off, is it? My brothers had two shards and a crossbow, and now I've got, and now it's a Sourdome and hilt. Oh my god. Today's been a lucky, lucky day. And 69 hit points, by the way, so if anyone's interested in that, almost another level 70, but damn, man. There goes my LSP again, and thank you for watching. Okay, guys, at the end of this kill, I'm going to get level 71 magic, so another awesome achievement for this MCFS character. And I just love bossing so much with my brother. Like, me and him used to PVM all the time together. Like, when I did Road to Ali, that was half of it was with him. And there we go, 71 magic. And yeah, I've just missed PVM so much. So there we go, increased combat level. 138 now, awesome. Absolutely awesome. So yeah, we've changed it to coin share as well, so in case we get another drop now, because we're here for another hour or so now, so in case we do get another drop, we can have it recorded. And there we go, see you in the next clip, guys, if we get another one. Okay, guys, I think this is a good place to end the episode now. I hope you enjoyed. I know it's probably going to be a shorter episode than usual. That's because I thought I recorded a lot more clips than I did, but I didn't. I hope you enjoyed me singing like a Hmong in one of the clips of me, my brother getting the Amador crossbow and me getting the Sourdome and hilt. Well, that's what the hilt looks like there. I made 18.4 mil that trip, even though technically I didn't make anything because I can't sell it. But there we go, that's all my loot. I also got a D2H as well, which is pretty awesome this episode. And it just really feels good to be able to PVM with my brother again. And I hope you all enjoyed the video. And yeah, see you in the next one, and all the best, and take care. Peace.